Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And welcome to day number 5, December 5th, of our second annual LEGO City Countdown Till Christmas, where we open a new day off the advent calendar every single day. And the story so far, you'll have to go back and watch.
Yeah.
Basically involves a boy, a frog, a quiet snowman, and a letter to Santa.
Your guess is as good as ours on where this is going to go.
Well, let's see what is in day number 5. Oh, it looks like we have a new arrival on the scene.
Could this be Kevin's mom?
So here is what Kevin's mom looks like, and she comes holding a ginormous croissant.
It looks very yummy.
Maybe Kevin's mom works in a bakery. That would explain the pie from yesterday.
That would explain the pie.
What's Kevin's mom's name?
Susan.
Susan. All right. Well, let's see what's going on in LEGO City today.
Hi, Kevin. I see you found the pie I made for you.
Yes, I did. It was very yummy. I want you to meet my friend I met on the way to mail my letter to Santa.
Really? Who'd you meet?
Ribbit.
This is my friend Ribbit. He's a frog. I brought him home because it's cold. He likes coffee.
Ribbit.
That coffee was not for you. That was for me.
Ribbit.
I didn't even know frogs liked coffee.
Neither did I, Ribbit.
You talk?
I'm a talking frog. Maybe you should give me a kiss. I might be a prince.
No.
Can I have a croissant?
No.
Your mom's mean, Kevin. Ribbit. I can hardly wait to see what happens tomorrow on December 6th. Can you, Ben?
No, I cannot.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.